Let's say our deal is, for us to be qualified, we have to have the 100 watt sign.
We have to have Whelen, we have to have a red visible light that's 360 degrees. So that's why I bought the top, I mean, I would bear minimum just for money wise. But now that I've got that, and the bad thing is, I pulled the top off of my rotator lights. One of the bulbs is broke. You can see the wire broken. And every once in a while, they start working. I guess it touches and it works. I'm like, God. But I want to put something in the dash. Because a lot of times I've gotten behind people and they'll slow down but won't move. They think you're a construction worker or something. Yeah.